first thing I'm going to show you is a heel. So Zena, heel. Good. Zena's dropping the heel. Just do an arm heel. I'll ride on my left hand side without having a leash on. Good girl. And Mick turns into her. Good job. Good job, Zena. Yeah. Mick turns away from her. Good job, Zena. Yes. One more turn into her. And whenever I come to a stop, it's her job to put her butt on the floor in a sit, just like that. At this point, she is in a sit stay. I can walk away. Good. Zena also knows it down. Good, good girl. Down stay works just like sit stay. I can walk away. Good girl, Zena. It's her job to stay right there. Now I'll show you her in motion commands, which means that when we're walking, I can give her a command. She stops and obeys immediately, and I can continue walking. I'll show you what that looks like. So, Zena, heel. Good. Good. Girl. I'll give her the sit command. Zena, sit. Good. Just like that. Good girl. Now I'll demonstrate with the down. Zena, heel. Yes. Good girl. Good. Good girl. Zena, down. Yes. Just like that. Good job. Zena also knows a place. Zena, okay. Yeah, okay. Place. Good. Zena's job on the place. Keep all four feet on that bed. She can sit there, lay there, kind of do whatever she wants. As long as she keeps on that bed. Just like that. Good girl. Zena now has a weight at the door, which means that when I walk up to the doorway, I'll tell her wait, and she cannot pass through that threshold. Zena, okay. Wait. Zena has two come commands. I'll show them. Zena, let's go! Yes! First one is a let's go, which means kind of come to me and follow me around. Like, let's go! Good. Just kind of follow me around just like that. Good. And our second one is come. Yes, and a come is a come and sit front. And that is what Zena learned on her 2 weeks of training.